into the fire, huh? Get you into my fire. Fire in my pants. Whoa. Look at that. That's freaky looking. Yep. This is not Kansas anymore.
He is here.
You're damn straight. I'll go to the shiny thing. Let's do the shiny thing. Floating rocks. Sweet. Hell ain't so bad. I don't even see anybody in toward... Never mind.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Okay. I'm guessing you guys got killed like eons ago. Cool door.
I will come at you, door.
And what you get there is this gun. So, even if you don't get it before, you get it right here. That's really no big deal. It's worth saying that those guys are assholes and just, you know, fuck them. There. I get you all now? Happy? Eat it! I should have switched my other gun too. Just zapped him into nothingness. That's what I should have done. Yeah, I'll do that combo next time. Here we go. Oop. Wow, I let him hit me. Why is it not switching to my... Holy shit, where's my rocket launcher then? Just eat a dick already. Where's my rocket launcher? Oh, okay. Gotta chainsaw something. I guess it's a good thing I missed there. Why is the music still going? I don't see anything around. What the hell is this? What was it? Like, honestly, I really want to know. Oh, we're doing skulls now? Okay, yellow skull. Gotcha. It's probably a big thing, isn't it? It's probably a big thing. Nope, it's a big thing. Okay, I was gonna say, how do you not hit me? Oh shit, I missed him. How'd you not fucking die? Seriously. Ooh. I'm playing terrible. Gotta get my shit together correctly. Come on, what's with the big holy music? Not even the big baddie around. Just you little guys. Hmm. Got you both with that little spray. You're super dead, of course. Oh, there we go. How do you not... Oh, God. How does he not die from that? Because I know it should kill him. Is that it? What? It just goes in here? Oh, okay. Need ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna have to chainsaw somebody. There we go. I'm a big cud. Okay. That's a shotgun ammo. That might have been a challenge, I don't know. Okay. So we can't get through there, but we can get through that one yellow door. Oh, what's this? Leads to nowhere, apparently. Alright, let's go up to that yellow door. Oh, magic door. Open, says me. That electrical effect is really cool. I like it. I'm a fan. Alright, as you see, everybody, new shit. Yay! Woo! You a challenge?
In the first age.
Okay.
In the first battle.
Oh, God, one of these.
Painted. Ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment.
Mm.
In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him.
Jesus.
He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Sounds like a cool guy. So I guess I'm the Doomslayer, huh? I don't know, maybe I misinterpreted that. Yeah, fuck that bitch. Oh, more. Oh, not you. Damn it. Wrong person. Now I don't have enough. Oh, well. I'll kill you eventually. Troublemaker. Would you come on over here? All right, already. Come on, Hell Knight. Oh, God, I'm so glad you jumped past me. Just goodbye to you. And you. Who's behind me? Oh yeah, you again. Almost missed him there at first. I got hit way too much there. Took off way too much health. Rather, way too much armor. But armor is harder to come by. Oh well, I guess I shouldn't complain. At least I survived, huh? First try. Woo! Believe this is forward. Yep. Chainsaw too, huh? Give me three. Finally, the poison rears its ugly head, huh? Yeah, looks bad. Looks bad. And then we get these blocks up here. This is the starting area, but now we got this area. Okay. I got it. I want that armor. Can I make that? Definitely not now, of course. There we go, a couple warning shots. Yeah, I think I can make that. No problem, like a boss, like a boss. Shit. Like it was nothing. Oh, I gotta go this way anyways. See, I don't know if this will make me teleport. I think it will. But where will it take me to? Who knows? Oh, another secret. See, I can't believe that's a secret. All I was doing was just exploring a little bit. Oh, that's fucking metal right there. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Metal.
Oh, man, the people that have just piled in. This is the beginning? I think this is the beginning. Yeah. But still, to see it from that point of view, going backwards like that, still pretty cool. Not quite a total loss. And it won't take that long to get back to where I was. And see, I had to go that way anyways. So whatever. Did it? That all you got? Shit. Well, I'll see another quad thing down there. Gotcha, bitch. Catch. What the shit? What? What? Did you guys just see that? What just happened? I just fell through the world and died instantly for nothing. Ha ha! Wow, nice glitch. Way to glitch. Okay. Lesson learned. Don't glory kill those guys, because you might just die for no reason. It's fantastic. Oh no, you don't. Die, you bitch. Just get chewed up by this gun with quad damage, bitch. Nothing. You're nothing with this quad damage on. Now once it's off, that's a different story. Ooh, I got him just in time. Where'd you come from, fatty? Fatty McVato coming through. He wants to eat me. McCrant has it. I will retreat like a mofo to get away and still live and come back and kill you. Eat a dick, bitch. I see you too. Killed your ass dead and shit. What the health? What the health? I need the health. That fight went on entirely way too long. That was just ridiculous. Why did I drag that on? That was torture. Why did I drag that on? Oh yeah, I was almost dead. That's why I dragged that on. I didn't want to get glitched through the fucking floor again. An insta-die over nothing. Is he salty? A little bit. Every right to be. Wonder if that will in fact shock me. That going. Oh, let's see here. Have I been having decent ammo lately? Let's see how much I invested in health. Need one more in health. Actually, I should start putting in armor. Jesus, those noises are just ridiculous. That's just over the top. That's bananas. Oh yeah, I have grenades. I keep forgetting. Get grenaded! Yeah, if you just take your time on these guys, most of the time they're not so bad. He's gonna jump up here. I'm gonna wait. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Got a rune upgraded. Woohoo! I'm winning. What hit me from behind? Something clearly hit me from behind. What the hell was that? Am I bananas? I mean, the music is still playing like something was fighting me. Okay. Eat it. See, the music's still going. Well, whatever. Just ignore it and go forward, I guess. And hope you don't fall through the floor again. Hmm.